During this week of Press Your Luck, your 12 favorite Game Show Temple competitors gave it their all, and now only three remain. First, earning a grand total of $14,768 and third place on the leaderboard, you first met her in Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour. She went on to grace many projects, including Split Second, The Price is Right, The Krypton Factor, and many more. Welcome back, Amber Morgan! In second place with $14,962, you met him alongside Amber in the Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour. He would then go on to be the self-proclaimed king of Game Show Temple Live Games, including freezing on an ace, being the first to defeat Matthew Wilkes in Gold Rush, and living out a one-question contract in Bullseye, with a total of 15 questions. It's IJ Morgan! And finally, a leaderboard winner with $20,546, the host of Captain's World in North Carolina, and one of the greatest Game Show Temple Live contributors, Anthony Hardy. These three contestants are about to play the most exciting game of their lives, but only one of them can win the grand championship of the Game Show Temple. Who will it be? From the Game Show Temple studios in Atlanta, Georgia, it's time to press your luck! And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Michael Taylor!
Hey! Thank you! Thanks, everybody! Thank you! I thank you one more time, Chuck Stone. Hi, everyone, and welcome to the final episode of the Game Show Temple Championship. Right here on Press Your Luck. It has been an exciting week. All the back and forth wins and losses and exciting moments like Lacey Carnes, Heather Gordon, and the Bunch. It was all exciting. And now it is down to these three contestants. Let's meet them one more time. Starting with our third place winner on the leaderboard, grand total of $14,768, Amber Morgan. Hey, Amber. Boy, you were close to not being here if it weren't for Heather's final whammy yesterday. No joke, but there you sit, and here you are, competing in the finals for the championship. You ready for it, Amber? Well, good luck to you. Moving on next to you, a gentleman you know so well, and a familiar face to all of us here at the Game Show Temple, and back with those awesome sunglasses, the one and only IJ Morgan! Hey, IJ! Dude, $14,962 in the competition, and here you sit next to your wife. But IJ, I got one question that I think may be asked among the fandom. Is IJ your real name, or are they just initials? Well, that's how a lot of people know you by. And now, here you are to do battle. Time to batten down the hatches for finals competition, and it's every man for himself, so be aware of that. Good luck to you. And our first place winner with a grand total of $20,546, the host of Captain's World in North Carolina, Anthony Hardy! Hey, Anthony!
Ahoy there, Michael.
Anthony, it was a very exciting episode yesterday. Nearly two wins, but here you are next to the Morgans, and it's going to be a fight to the finish. How do you think you're going to fare against them?
Well, if I remember correctly, Mr. Taylor, I remember a while back posing IJ on the Joker's Wild on your podcast, Game Show Temple Live. He didn't make it easy for me to win against him. But here we are, here on the finals of this very tournament. And regardless of what happens, I wish him and Amber all the best. May the best player win.
All right, that's the spirit. Amber, IJ, Anthony, good luck to all three of you. This is for all the marbles. The winner of this game is going to be named the ultimate champion of the Game Show Temple, so good luck to all three of you. Let's get this game started. Buzz and answer, three spins, multiple choice, one spin. Here we go. In the world of video games, what Nintendo title has had spinoffs called City Folk and New Leaf, and on September 25th in North America, Amber? Released Happy Home Designer. Is it Animal Crossing, Fantasy Life, or Tomodachi Life? IJ. Tomodachi Life for IJ. Anthony?
I'll say Animal Crossing.
Well, IJ, I got news for you. Your wife was onto something because City Folk, New Leaf, and Happy Home Designer all belong to Animal Crossing. Amber goes to three, and Anthony gets a spin. Second question, everybody. Let's take a trip down memory lane. What was the name of the popular PBS painter who hosted 31 seasons of The Joy of Painting, IJ? Is it Bob Ross, Bill Alexander, or Gary Spetz, Amber? Bob Ross says Amber. How about you, Anthony?
He loved his little happy trees. It was Bob Ross.
Oh, yeah, he did love his happy little trees. That painter was indeed Bob Ross. Amber goes to four, IJ goes to three, and Anthony to two. Here is question number trace. Let's say you're in England or Australia, and you're enjoying prawns. But here in America, what do we call... Anthony?
Shrimp.
What do we call prawns? Is it shrimp, crab, or oysters? Amber? Shrimp for Amber. What do you say, IJ? Three shrimps coming up because we call prawns shrimp here in America. Amber to 5, IJ to 4, and Anthony to 5. Boy, we are so tight in the spins here. Let's see what the last question brings. Star Wars has gone on to be one of the greatest movie franchises in movie history. Tell us, what Star Wars character was portrayed by Harrison Ford? Amber, is it Han Solo, Luke Skywalker, or Obi-Wan Kenobi? IJ? Han Solo for IJ. Anthony?
It was Han Solo, Michael.
Yeah, that Star Wars character portrayed by Harrison Ford is indeed Han Solo. Amber to 8, IJ to 5, and Anthony to 6. That was the last question. It's time to go convert those spins into big special art dollars. Sit tight. We will be right back. Well, players, here's the board you all faced throughout the heat, that same board with over $15,000 in cash and prizes, looking for you to just win and take home. But one thing that is also stayed is that dangerous whammy, and everyone knows he has played an important part in determining who all got here to the finals, and that is you three. Now, you all know about how important it is to get in the first place so you can play last in the final round, you know about passing your remaining spins during your turn, and you know that four whammies will certainly rain on your parade, so I don't have to remind you. Well, I just did anyway. Now, that's in my rule book, so that's what I have to say. In any case, player with the fewest spins goes first, and that's IJ with 5. Go, IJ!
Stop!
Stop at a whammy! Ooh! That's not a good way to start the finals there, IJ, but I sure hope it's out of your system. It's big bucks time!
Stop!
Stop at a bracelet, IJ. Nice jewelry gift valued at $550, and that's where you stand now with three spins left.
Stop!
Stop at $650, up to $1,200. Two spins to go, IJ. Stop at $1,500. All right. That is one big total, IJ. $2,700 with one spin still left in the arsenal. Passing, and it's going to whom, IJ? Okay, Anthony. IJ's giving you a spin, and you have to take it. Let's see what he passed you.
All right, board. This is for my crew of Captain's World. Let's make a big bucks and stop.
Stop at $450.
Not
Anthony,
bad.
Courtesy
not
of
bad.
IJ
Thank
Morgan.
You, IJ.
Thanks, Tim, for that. Very courteous. And now you got six spins, Captain.
Press my luck. Let's go. Let's go. Give IJ a run for his money. Come on, big bucks. Stop!
Stop it. Move one space. You can either have a sleeper sofa or $100 in a spin. Your choice, Anthony.
I'll take 100 spin, Mike.
100 plus a spin. You got it. $550. Still six spins.
Don't press my luck. No more bugs for my North Carolina crew. Big bucks. No whammies. And stop!
Stop at a...
Oh!
Well, Anthony, you're back to where IJ remained in his first spin, but you got five spins, the perfect chance to start again.
I'll start all over. Can't win with zero here. Come on, big bucks. No whammies this time. No whammies. Please. Stop!
Stop at $250. Yeah. Back in the chips, Captain. Four spins, $250, one whammy.
Let's go, let's go. Whammy, stay home. Big bucks. Captain's World. Stop!
Stop at $300. That's to where you whammied at. Not to try and jinx you here, but I'm just saying. $550, three spins, one whammy.
I'll press again, Mike.
Going again. I sure hope I didn't jinx it.
Hope not either. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Stay away, whammy. Stop!
Stop at $500.
Yes!
Good going. 1,050. Two spins to go, Anthony.
I'll take another one.
He takes another one.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on. No whammies. No whammies. Stop!
Stop at $400. You're up to 1,450. Trailing IJ by just $1,250 if I'm doing the mental math correct.
Be my guest, IJ. It's all you.
Be his guest, says Anthony. IJ, let's see what he passed you, but try and protect that lead.
Stop! Stop!
Stop at $350, IJ. That's courtesy of Anthony. Yep, so $3,050, still first place for now, but let's go over to the spouse and see what Amber can do with those 8 spins. She liked to play less. Let's see what she can do. Stop at $300. A humble beginning, Amber. 7 spins to go. Stop at a whammy. Well, everyone has had their share of one whammy, so fair game there in a way. Amber, you do have 6 spins left. You could certainly start again. And she will, says she. Stop at $250. Back in the money there, Amber. 5 spins left. Here she goes, trying to build it up. Stop at $1,000. All right. There's a jump in the total. $1,250 with 4 spins left to deal with. But you're still in third place, Amber. Stop at $1,000 again. Amber's building it up very nicely, up to $2,250 now, trailing IJ by $800. Oh, here she goes, risking plenty. Stop at a clock, Amber. That clock has a value of $425, taking you up to $2,675. You now trail IJ by $475. I beg your pardon, Amber, it's $375, and you have 2 spins left. She passes to IJ. That seems to be a little advantageous on her part. IJ, 2 spins you have to take. Let's see what you can do here.
Stop!
Stop at a whammy! Amber saw it coming. Well, IJ, I cannot do anything about the bracelet now that the whammy took it, but we can do something about that past spin. Because you whammied, we'll move it to the earn column, so now you can play it if you want, but I gotta warn you, IJ, you have 2 whammies. I advise you to be careful about getting a third whammy here in round 1, but the choice is yours. Good luck, IJ.
Stop!
Stop at $650. That is a very humble way to end the round. IJ $650, Anthony $1450, and Amber $2675. First place in the advantage of the final round is yours. We're coming right back after this for a whole new round as the second half of the Game Show Triple Championship will begin right here on Fresh New Luck after this brief timeout. Players, it is now down to the nitty-gritty. You 3 fought valiantly in your heats, and now you have shown the skills in the main round, and now it all comes down to this. It is not about third or second now. The main objective is first place. Whoever is in the lead at the end of this round will win the ultimate championship of the Game Show Temple. So gird your loins, as the late Peter Tomarken would say. Here we go with question number 1. Here is a pressure luck safety hint from the book, How to Stay Healthy in an Unhealthy World. I hope you all heard about that one. In what room of the house do nearly 2/3 of all fires start? Amber. Is it in the kitchen, the dining room, or the basement? IJ? And Anthony?
I'll agree with the kitchen.
Well, good thing to agree, even though this isn't Hollywood Squares. Most fires do start in the kitchen, yes. Amber gets a triple, and IJ and Anthony get a spin apiece. Second question of the 4. When it comes to poker, which hand is 1 better than a straight? IJ, is it a flush, a full house, or 2 pair? Amber? What will you say, Anthony?
For some reason, I think it's 2 pair.
Anthony, this was the time to listen to the Morgans because the hand that is 1 better than a straight is a flush. Amber to 4, IJ to 4, Anthony stays at 1. Third question. When we use colors to describe something, there's red tape and a green thumb. What color do we commonly call a lining? IJ, Is it a silver lining, a black lining, or a white lining, Amber? Silver lining for Amber. And Anthony?
I will say silver lining.
Finally caught on, Anthony. It is a silver lining after all. Amber to 5, IJ to 7, and Anthony to 2. Okay, everyone. This is it. The final question. Tense up. Here it is. This man from Georgia is a college student and a photographer. Although he is well known for his game show website, he announced his retirement from it and is moving forward. Who was known as the webmaster of the game show temple? Anthony.
I sure wish him well. It's Michael Tiller.
Is it Michael Tiller, Kyle Wheeler, or Jeff Stone, Amber? Michael Tiller, Michael. What do you think, IJ? Oh, you better believe it. That now former webmaster of the game show temple is Michael Tiller. Amber to 6, IJ to 8, and Anthony to 5. That was the last question. It's Big Bucks time, and we're going to see who the ultimate champion will be right after this. Don't you move. We're coming right back. Players, this is the big time here. Over $80,000, as you remember. You all scored so well in your games to make it this far, but remember, it's not about the leaderboard any longer. It's about winning the game. Watch out for that whammy. You have seen how he can screw everyone out of it at the last possible second, so be careful. Reminding everyone of our scores, we have IG at 650, Anthony at 1450, and Amber first place with 2675. Amber, you get the distinction of going last in this final round, so sit back and relax. Think of your strategy. We will now go to the player with the least amount of money to start us off, and that's IJ with $650. But a two whammy warning, Mr. Morgan. Be very careful. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $750, IJ. We are on the road now. $1,400 shy of second by just $50, down to seven spins. Here he goes. Stop at a whammy! IJ, you have really driven yourself into it, as I can tell. You have $0, 6 spins, 3 whammies. If you get one more whammy, you are out of the game, and it's either Amber or Anthony going to be the ultimate champion. It's up to you, though. Here he goes. Be careful, IJ! Stop at $800, you're back in the chips. 5 spins, still 3 whammies. Here he goes.
Stop
at $3,000 and a spin. IJ from rags to riches, $3,800, still 5 spins, still 3 whammies. Oh, that's precedent, here he goes.
Stop
at the Virgin Islands. Trip to the Virgin Islands valued at $3,166 brings your total up to $6,966. 4 spins, first place, 3 whammies. I gotta remind you. Oh, another spin. What guts?
Stop
at $700 and a spin. IJ, that brings you up to $7,666, extending your lead over Amber by nearly $5,000. You still have 4 spins, IJ, but you still have your 3 whammies. Oh, doing it with 3 whammies in his face, and he spins again. Oh, this is guts. Stop at $3,000 and a spin. What a guy. $10,666 into the 5 figures now. You now are well in the first place by nearly $8,000. Still 4 spins, still 3 whammies. Passing, and they go to Amber. Amber, you will deal with those spins after we hear from Anthony, who has $1,450 and has seen IJ take on a great three whammy ordeal. Anthony, can you catch up?
Only one way to tell, Michael.
Let's see if you can.
IJ saw, come on, Big Bucks, time to get a real deal. Stop!
Stop at $3,000.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Anthony from third to second, you now have $4,450, trailing IJ by $6,216 or so.
Let's go.
Here he goes again.
This is for Captain's Roar again. Come on, Big Bucks. Come on, 5,000 and spin. No whammy. Stop.
Stop it. Oh. Well, the whammy was ready to pounce, and IJ is thankful that it wasn't him. Anthony, you have 4 spins, $0, and 2 whammies. What's your pleasure?
Gotta build it back up.
Here he goes.
Come on, this is for Captain's World. Stop!
Stop at $750. Back in the chips there, Captain. Still in third place, but you got 3 spins and 2 whammies.
Let's go, let's go,
here
let's
he
go.
Goes.
Time to build up. Big bucks, 5,000 in spins. Stop!
Stop at a mink jacket, Anthony. Ooh. Now your bet is $2,500. You're up to $3,250, 2 spins left. Trailing IJ by about $7,416.
I'm going to pass it to IJ.
Oh, but he's passing to IJ. IJ, 2 spins to avoid that whammy. You get just 1 whammy. That's it. Here we go. Stop at $2,000. IJ, you're up to $12,666. You got 1 more spin you have to deal with. 1 more. Stop at $3,000 and a spin! What a run!
Good going, IJ.
IJ, I'm kind of losing my voice. Reach up to $15,666. You have an earned spin in first place by nearly $12,000. What are you going to do with that 1 spin? Oh, it's on to Anthony. Woo! Anthony, $3,250 in the bank. Let's see if we can add on to it with this 1 spin.
It's all taste. Keep the boat afloat. No whammy. Stop!
Stop at a big screen TV, Anthony. The value of that is $3,800. Takes you up to $7,050. That's a decent second place, but the game is not yet over. We now turn our attention to Amber Morgan with $2,675 with 6 earned spins. But 4 that you got to take, Amber. Here comes the first. Oh gosh, I gotta recover my voice. Stop at $600, Amber. You're up to $3,275. Here comes the next of the 4. Stop at $500 and a spin. $3,775 and now 7 earned spins. 2 more fast spins. Here's the next. Stop at $5,000 and a spin! What a run right now! $8,775 with 8 earned spins. 1 more spin, Amber. Hang in there, just 1 more. Here it comes. Stop at $1,750. Amber, you've brought your score up nicely. You now have $10,525. You are now free of the pass spins. 8 you can do with whatever you want. You're in second place. Shy of first by about $5,141. You're that close. Here she goes. Stop at $1,750 again. Amber, you are now up to $12,275. You are approaching IJ now. You are shy of him by about $3,000. 7 spins to go in this tournament. Here she goes. Oh, boy. Stop at $5,000 and a spin! Amber, now we're cooking. You are now up to $17,275. You have first place now. Still 7 spins to deal with. Oh my gosh.
Whoa,
over $17,000 on the line with this 1 spin. Buckle up, ladies and gentlemen. Stop at $500. Amber, you now stand at $17,775. 6 spins to go. You're in first place. By
about 2109 or so, if I'm doing this math right. You have 6 spins left. First place, what's your pleasure, Amber?
Oh, she passes. IJ, need I remind you, you have 3 whammies. You have to go 6 more times in a row without getting a whammy to get through this. We do have losing whammy up there somewhere, so aim for that if you can. But 1 whammy, and Amber's the ultimate champion. Hold on tight. This is going to be huge. Here comes the first of the 6. Stop at $5,000 and a spin. This is heating up. Up to $20,666. And we still have 5 spins to go. Here's the next. Stop in Hong Kong, IJ. Trip to Hong Kong valued at $4,328. Whitney, you're up 2. 24,994. IJ, you're doing well, but 4 more spins to go. Hang in there, man. Here's the next. Stop at $1,500. IJ, you are halfway home with 26,494. Here comes the next spin, IJ. Stop at 1250. IJ, two-thirds of the way done. 27,744. 2 more spins to deal with, and Amber's under pressure right now. Here comes the next. Stop at $750. $28,494. 1 more spin you have to take, IJ, and then we can talk about the one in the earn column. Hold on, IJ. Hold on, Amber. Let's see what happens. Stop at $4,000
and a spin! Wow, that was awesome.
I'm going to be out of oxygen soon if this keeps up. $32,494, IJ. Now 2 earned spins. He's not even waiting for me. He's passing to Amber. Amber, your husband did well in that, but it's your turn to endure 2 past spins. Here comes the first. Stop at $500. Okay, Amber, here's the situation. You right now have $18,275. With the deficit of you and IJ's total standing at about $14,000, you're going to have to get something that gives you another spin if you're going to stay alive in this tournament. Anything other than a spin, IJ is the ultimate winner of the game show temple. So seatbelts buckled, our loins are girded. Who is it going to be? IJ, you ready? Amber, you ready? Wallet!
No! No!
Stop at 3,000 and a spin! Woo! Man, this game is tense. Amber, Amber, you now stand at 21,275. You are behind IJ by about $11,000. If you take the spin, you still need to get another spin, but you can pass it to IJ, and if he whammies, you're the ultimate champion. Big dilemma. Oh, boy. IJ, let me tell you this. You right now stand at 32,494. This is a spin you must take. If you avoid the whammy, you are the ultimate champion of the game show temple. If you hit a whammy, it's Amber who takes the crown. Will it be Mr. Morgan or Mrs. Morgan? Only time will tell. IJ, Amber, good luck to the both of you. Here's that spin. Stop at move one space to golf clubs or 1,000 and a spin. Which would you like, IJ? Oh boy, that may be crazy, but it may be a plan too. IJ, you now have $33,494, now $12,000 ahead of Amber, one spin that you elected to have earned. What do you want to do? As if I didn't know, he's passed to Amber. Amber, same dilemma. Get another spin or watch IJ take the cake. Big spin, hang in there. Stop at 4,000 and a spin! Boy, this just keeps getting more tense by the spin. Amber, you are now up to 25,275. Nearly $8,000 separate you and IJ. Still the one spin. What's it going to be, Amber? Yes? Oh, boy.
Whoa, that's
great. Amber's going to take it herself. Another spin or it's all over. Good luck, Amber. Here it comes. Oh, boy. Stop at 4,000 and a spin! Oh, my gosh, there is no end to this. 29,275 and still at one spin, but now trailing by about $4,000. This game just keeps getting tenser and tenser with every spin. Amber, what's your pleasure? She passes that spin to IJ with over $33,000. We have almost $62,000 between the two of you, Amber and IJ. No time to rest on the laurels, IJ. You gotta take the spin. Avoid the whammy. You win. Hit a whammy. It's Amber. Here's that spin. Stop at 750 and a spin! Somebody alert St. Joseph's, I'm on my way. IJ, you now stand at 34,244 first place, but still three whammies. What are you going to do? He passes to Amber. Amber, you know the scenario. We all know the scenario. Just roll that board. Stop at 4,000 and a spin. Good golly, Miss Molly, what a battle. $33,275 now, trailing IJ by less than $1,000. Amber, what are you going to do? You're going to what? She's taking herself. Oh, man. This is one great game. Roll that board. Stop the winning! Oh! And after a tense and epic showdown, IJ Morgan is the ultimate champion of the Game Show Temple. Oh man, what a game! And what a win! We'll be back!
Wow! That was epic! That was incredible!
I have had some time to recuperate. If there was a way to put an exclamation mark on the Game Show Temple projects, I couldn't think of a better way than the epic showdown between Amber and IJ Morgan as you have witnessed. But with Amber's whammy, IJ is the ultimate champion of Game Show Temple projects. Boy, it was so epic, I don't know how to explain it. It was back and forth and back and forth, and there it happened. IJ, you are the ultimate winner. What would you like to say? Oh, no doubt. Your wife was stiff competition. I'm not going to doubt that. Absolutely. Amber, you fell to third place in the game with the whammy, but the epic showdown between you and your husband, have you some choice words? Oh, you bet. But Amber, despite the third place position here in the finals and getting that close to being our ultimate champion, I speak for all Game Show Temple Project fanatics and say that throughout your project career here at the Temple, you are and will always be the queen of the projects. My pleasure, Amber. My pleasure. And Anthony, second place in the finals there, you certainly witnessed one great battle. What do you think?
I think it's project history. I've seen some amazing spin battles and incredible moments, but to witness a showdown like that, that is, without a shadow of a doubt, absolutely epic.
Well, you are certainly not kidding, Anthony. It was absolutely epic. I lost my voice. You were rooting them on. It was really an epic showdown without a shadow of a doubt. Well, it is time for our official ceremony. First of all, this bronze trophy for third place to a very worthy young lady who has graced so many projects and has proved her worth so many times, not only in the projects, but as well as Game Show Temple Live, Mrs. Amber Morgan. Awesome job, Amber. Awesome job. This silver trophy for second place to the captain of Captain's World, a terrific Game Show Temple Live contributor, and certainly one of the greatest game rooters of all time, Mr. Anthony Hardy. Well deserved, sir. Very well deserved. And last, but definitely far from least, the first place gold trophy to a worthy gentleman, the self-proclaimed king of Game Show Temple Live Games, but certainly the ultimate champion of Game Show Temple Projects, Mr. Ian Morgan. Congratulations. All of you, congratulations. That was certainly amazing. An amazing finale if I ever saw one. Because, well,
if the fourth and final question in the second round wasn't enough of a clue, I'm afraid what I said is true. So ends the game show career of me, Michael Tiller. I know some would think it's never really going to happen for me as I somehow bounce back and forth and leaving, and then coming back, and then all over again. But unfortunately, the changes that are taking effect are happening even harder now, so it's evident. A good thing certainly has come to pass, but I do not want it to dwindle away from the fun times I had here at the Temple. If you've had fun watching these projects and maybe picked up some knowledge along the way, I have fulfilled my duties. My departure gives me the chance to thank all the wonderful people who have been part of my projects, these three people and everyone else included. And to all my friends and followers of the Game Show Temple, it gives me the chance to thank you for following me through the game show fandom all these years, and I will never ever forget a single moment of it. Above all, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you for making me and the Game Show Temple a part of your regular game show routine, as I have shared so many great projects and, while I could, the great game show moments of the past and present. It has been an honor and a privilege to have been the Temple Guard that I was. I thank you so much for that. Until we meet again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all so much. This is Michael Tiller saying, God bless, and thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Michael. Thank you, America. This is Chuck Stone saying so long from the Game Show Temple and press your luck. A Game Show Temple presentation in association with Coretta's Company presentation. This Press Your Luck tournament was held in memory of Peter Tomarken, Rod Roddy, and Bill Coretta.